I believe they were born that way.
There's absolutely no evidence that anyone is born gay.
I didn't want to be gay.
I remember in fourth grade, I was raped by several men.
I'm gay. I'm HIV positive.
A still small voice said, "Anne, you will not find what you're looking for here."
I had to say, "Lady Gaga, shut up. I was not born this way."
I couldn't be a gay Christian. I knew too much scripture for that.
Was change possible? That's what it's all about.